Yo, what's up, guys? This is Metroids, and I'm here with my freaking favorite friend here on YouTube. We're doing Pokemon Fire Red and Leaf Green Solink. He's gonna go ahead and introduce himself right now.
What's going on, my fellow nerds? Nerdy Steve here with a randomized Nuzlocke of Pokemon Fire Red and Leaf Green, our very first like Solink together, and our souls will be linked throughout this entire project, and someone needs to stop calling me. But it's alright. It's ignored. It's fine. It's just my brother.
So we're going to go through the rules of the game real quick. So basically, rule number one, any Pokemon that faints is considered dead and must be released or stored in a specified PC box for dead Pokemon. So that means when your Pokemon fucking dies, it's fucking dead. Alright, Nerdy Steve, rule number two.
Rule number two is that you can only catch your first encounter in that route. If you try to capture another one, it is null and void. So if you miss your encounter, if it's either faints, if you kill it with a crit, which has happened to me so many times in my Nuzlocke, if it flees like a teleporting like Abra, I'm sorry, but you just lost your encounter. Rule number three is for you.
Alright, rule number three, you must also nickname all of your Pokemon for the sake of forming stronger emotional bonds. So I'm going to be calling my freaking first Pokemon, Chulit.
I knew it! I knew you were going to call it Chuleta.
Rule number four goes over to Nerdy.
In a new like area, your first encounter is for both of the players and will be linked together. So it means that like my first encounter, it will be, let's say, a Mew, just because I'm that awesome. And then like Metroid gets like a Caterpie. We both have to get it, and they both will be joined in Soling. So that means if it dies, it's like his like Soling partner is dead. So like if Mew dies somehow, then that means that the Caterpie it's also considered that it must be boxed.
That's why I'm really scared for this. I'm Soling here. So, rule number five. If one Pokemon in a linked pair is placed in the PC, its Soling partner must be placed in the PC as well. So, those two motherfuckers are attached. You can't separate those. That's love right there, guys. All right.
It's real love. And rule number six is what I just, wow, like I just explained that in rule number four. But if one link pair dies, then the other one is considered dead, like how I explained before. I got way ahead of myself. All right, rule number seven.
Rule number seven, if one player fails to capture their first encounter in an area, the second player must forfeit their encounter in their corresponding area. So basically what you said about Abra is now taken off of here now. Because if we don't catch it, then the Pokemon you catch, you have to forfeit that one too until we both catch one. So, that's something new, I guess.
No. Like, it means that if your first encounter, like, is an Abra and it flees, I cannot, like, capture anything at all in that area.
Oh.
So we both lose encounter.
Well, don't run into a fucking Abra and we're okay. All right, and I believe that's all the rules for the friggin' Soul Link, so we're going to go ahead.
No. Rule number eight.
Oh, I did not see that.
Rule number eight is that we both, in our parties, we cannot share any primary typing. So let's say you start off with a Squirtle. Your entire team and my entire team cannot have a primary water type. It has to be either ground and water. So the primary type, if I cat like a Wooper, I think it's like primary is ground. Then the Wooper would be okay. But like, if I try to capture something that, like a Starmie that has water first, then I cannot have a Starmie in my team, and neither can you. So we can only share one primary type throughout the entire thing.
Oh wow, that's going to be insane.
What makes it harder.
All right, so that's all the rules now. Sorry for earlier. I did not see rule number eight for some reason. I cropped down the little window screen here. So let's go ahead and see what random fucking Pokemon we're going to get now. So let's
go ahead.
All
right, so we're
going
to start the game off?
We're starting the game.
All right. Hit start. All right, let's do this.
All right.
I don't need to know various buttons. Wouldn't need to know all that. Do you want to read that off?
Okay. Where Pikachu's at?
Yeah.
Alright, in the world which you are about to enter, you will embark on a grand adventure with you as the hero. Speak to people, check things, wherever you go, be it towns, roads, or caves, gather information and hints from every source. New paths will open to you by helping people in need, overcoming challenges, and solving mysteries. At times, you'll be challenged by others and attacked by wild creatures. Be brave and keep pushing on. Through your adventure, we hope that you will interact with all sorts of people and achieve personal growth. That is our biggest objective. Press the A button and let your journey begin.
Alright. Just a heads up, guys. I'm still not feeling that well, but trust me, like, I've been trying to record all day, so, like, I'm very happy to be doing this. So, I want to be, Professor Oak. Let me be Professor Oak.
Go ahead.
Okay. Hello there! Glad to meet you! Welcome to the world of Pokemon! My name is Oak. People... affection... What the hell is that word? My English is so bad! People... refer to me as the Pokemon Professor! I could not say that word, I'm sorry. In this world inhabited by... Why is there a Charizard in my screen? What's on your screen?
I got a fucking Marowak.
A Marowak? Guys, this is randomized, so... We don't know, like, our starters yet. And it's inhabited by far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemons are pets. And for others, they're slaves. For battling. As for myself, I like to study Pokemon as a profession. That's why I'm a professor. But first, tell me a little about yourself. Now tell me, are you a boy or are you a girl? Do I look like I have titties?
For some Not anymore. Professor Oak is just like... He's gone. I only see his feet, but guys, I'm a girl.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Alright, so that means I'm gonna be a guy.
My name is going to be Cherry.
Really?
I love cherries, man. They're scrumptious.
And never
I don't even know
very
if I'm spelling
easy
cherry
to pop.
Right. Yes.
I'm just gonna go with
I'm
nerdy.
Spelling cherry right, but oh my god, this is insane. Alright.
I'm just going with nerdy. Oh my goodness, I can't go with. Oh my god.
I'm going with Cherry.
Right. So your name is Cherry and Nerdy. Yes, that's our names. Oh, this is my grandson. He's a little whippersnapper. He has survived ever since you both were babies. What's it? How do you not know your own grandson's name?
Oh, all right.
So what are you gonna name your rival?
I'm going to name him. Something stupid, cause that's how it's supposed to be.
Yeah, cause then when we meet up with him, so like now we can name him like the same thing.
I really don't know what I'm gonna. What do you want to name our dumb rival?
What's one thing that we both don't like?
I really don't know.
I don't know. What?
One thing.
Maybe Pansy.
Pansies? I thought you said panties.
Panties?
I like seeing pansies.
No,
pansies. Pansies, okay, well, we'll call them pansies. P-A-N-S-S-Y-S, I think, right?
P-A-N-S-S-I?
I don't know, I'm calling them P-A-N-S-Y. I don't care about my spelling.
S-Y? Alright. Pansy.
Okay, there we go. We're starting here.
So what's a pansy? Yes, your grandson is a pansy. That's right, I remember now. His name is Pansy. See, that's why it's perfect. Nerdy and Cherry, your very own Pokemon legend's about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventure with Pokemon awaits. Let's go!
Alright, so here we go, guys.
And now we're really a real height.
I am going straight to the damn grass because I want my Pokemon.
Wait, go to your PC. There should be, an item
potion?
There.
Oh.
I got a potion.
God damn it, I can't go up the stairs now.
Ah! Oh my god, it's because of your mother?
My mom. My mom does not want me to go to my room again.
Alright.
She hid her dildos up there. Alright, withdraw. Withdraw item. Potion, there we go. Alright, got it.
Yeah, mom, shut up. Alright. Time to the grass.
Go. I'm well behind now. I'm well behind. Must press spacebar to get there quick.
She just skipped over. Alright. Oh wait, no, I didn't even hit A! Oh my god.
Okay, so I'm at the grass now.
Alright, like that part, like the first hay part, like I hit A by accident, so like we skip that. Hey, you whippersnapper, stop! It's very like unsafe and wild Pokemon live in tall grass. What you need is your own Pokemon for your protection. I know! Here, come with me. Yes, because we're gonna follow
a
creepy old man.
He wants to touch me, oh my gosh.
Do not pop Cherry. I mean, what? No, Cherry, no. Oh, great. Here's Pansy. All right. That's all up to you. You can do Pansy.
Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting.
Pansy, let me think. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. That's gross. Just wait here, Nerdy. And Sherry, there are 3 Pokemons here. Haha! And the Pokemons are held inside these Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. But now, I'm too old for my age, and I have only these 3 left, because I gave them all away. And so you can have 1, because I keep giving them away. Go on, choose. So you.
Hey, Grants, no fear! What about me?
Be patient, Pansy. You can have 1 too, alright? Relax. Alright, what's your first choice?
I don't know, we can't look at all of them, right?
Wait, what? It shows a Voltorb, but it says I see, like a Poliwag, it's your choice. So wait, I got Poliwag.
Can we choose whichever one we want? Can we look at all of them or no?
Yeah. Okay. Like as long as you hit no, when they ask you, like, if you want the water type.
I got a Numel. There's a Numel here.
A Numel's not bad.
A Skitty.
I don't get it. Like, I got, like a picture of a ship street, but, like, wording says, like a Granbull.
Oh my god. So, it's, Numel, Skitty, and a Sandshrew.
Alright, so I got a Granbull, a Voltorb, and a Golem.
I'm going to go with, Mr. Numel.
Alright, so, he's, fire,
he's
like, right?
He's fire, yeah.
He's fire? Oh, hold up. Like, what's his primary typing? Cause I know he's ground.
Yeah, he's fire and ground. I don't know if it's, if he primary types in ground or fire.
Alright, I'm going to look it up right now.
Numel. Well, I'm going to call my Numel real quick.
Numel is ground and fire. So, you're going with, fire. Starter?
Yeah.
Numel. What's Golem?
Who?
Golem is primary. Pokemon Golem is primary ground, so I cannot pick Golem.
Oh, you should have told me there was a Golem. You mean like the evolution of Graveler? Golem,
yeah.
Or... Oh shit! I should let you choose Golem. Fuck.
Oh no, that's fine. Cause like he's probably has like no moves. All right, that's so true. I either got Granbull or a Poliwag. I think I'm gonna go with a Poliwag.
Yeah, Poliwag. Should I go to Poliwhirl or Politoed?
I want my Poliwag. Pokemon is really quite energetic. Nerdy received a Voltorb. What the hell? It had a picture of a Voltorb where it said Poliwag.
You got a Voltorb. Okay,
so I got a Voltorb. What the hell? All right.
I'm gonna nickname. He's gonna be Mr. Chuleta.
My Voltorb is gonna be Balls, cause like that's what he is right now. I'm so pissed because I wanted a Poliwag. I could get a Shiftry then.
Okay.
What the hell?
So I got all right, let that it's gonna out. Be Balls. Alright, so now Pansy's gonna pick the freaking... What did he pick? I forgot what he picked. If that was the Sandshrew, you picked the Sandshrew.
And Pansy picked the Surskit.
Oh, hell no, Surskit.
but I have like a Voltorb. Alright, time for our first battle against Pansy.
Right, here we go. Alright, I'm gonna go down there. Alright. Here.
Wait, Cheery! Let's check out my Pokemon! Come on, I'll check you on!
No.
Come on. For me.
Here we go, our first battle.
Alright, like I have like everything that I've written down, so like we should be good.
Alright. What, a Fisher Pansy?
He sends out a Pichu! He just changed it!
Wait, he just sent out a Steelix, what the fuck?
What the fuck? It's completely randomized!
Oh, what the- Dude, I cannot beat this Steelix, I'm going to die.
It's alright, cause like the rent, like Nuzlocke does not start like until we get like Pokeballs. Like as soon as we get like Pokeballs, then the real thing starts.
Oh my god, please.
Alright, so you're good, don't worry.
Please, no Ember. He only knows Growl and Tackle.
Against a fucking Steelix?
Growl and Tackle?
What the fuck am I gonna do?
I got Shards and Tackle. Against a Pichu. Inflict damage.
God.
Oh, shut the hell up. He has Thunder Shock. Are you serious?
Wow. All
right.
Dude.
It does 2 damage.
Quick, or I'm gonna be here for like ages. Because I need to tackle that.
Wait. Why am I? It says that I'm paralyzed, but it doesn't show like the paralyzed play symbol on it.
Oh my god! He just tackled me. He took off so much freaking HP from me. Oh my god.
Thunder Shock. Not very effective.
I can't believe this
tackle.
Right now.
All right, this Pichu can just die now.
Dude, this Steelix just owned my life right now.
Wait, like, is it over?
Yeah, he killed me.
Alright, that's fine. Like, as long as it's not, like, when we actually start, like, the Nuzlocke itself. Because...
You know, you're lucky because, like, I didn't when we first Ember, actually get... Son of a bitch. You're lucky,
what?
My
unbelievable. I picked the wrong Pokemon. He had a Pichu on my side.
If Numel knew Ember, I would have been able to take out that damn Steelix, man.
Oh, hell yeah. I just random, like, it changed. Oh, yeah, because, like, I made him, like, every time that, like, we, like, face him, he has a completely, like, different team.
Different team? That's insane.
It's completely, like, ultimately, like, randomized. Like, a song.
Wow.
So, like, okay, everything's so, randomized.
So, Pansy just left. He's like, I should smell you later, Gramps.
Stop smelling people. Jesus.
Oh, man, I'm so mad. Freaking Numel. Right.
I think right now we need to tell, like, our mother that we're going, like, on, like, an adventure, I think. So, like,
hey, Mom.
Mama. You take
you
a quick rest.
To get
okay.
The map from Daisy.
Oh, yeah, the map.
Cherry, I heard you had a battle against Pansy. I wish I'd seen that.
Never mind, she ain't giving me shit yet.
Okay, so we just have to go. What, there's a lady. Look, I copied what it said on one of the trainer tips. Oh, shut the hell up. You press start to hit the menu, really? Shut the hell up, you random lady. Alright, route 1, we cannot get, like, an encounter because we don't have any balls. So that's fine, like, if we just see what we have. There's a Nidorina on this map. On route 1.
I'm talking to the mother right now.
Oh, okay. Like, all she's gonna do is, like, try to get you to rest.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna freaking spacebar all the way up there now.
Alright, yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Alright, I'll give you a free sample. Free potion.
Let me see what I get. A fucking, a shuckle popped out of nowhere.
A shuckle? Wow, that would be awful to get.
Oh, thank God I have no balls. I mean, I do have balls, but I just don't have no balls.
I have one ball right now. His name is Balls. Are you freaking serious?
What happened?
A Ho-Oh!
Wow.
A level 3 Ho-Oh. I'm never going to be able to catch this thing.
Right? I'm correct, DeMart. Okay.
I'm never going to be able to catch this thing. Are you serious?
Alright, I got Oak's parcel right now, and I'm going.
And he has Whirlwind. Alright, so if we get, like...
Another freaking Shuckle, dude?
Is that really the only, like, encounter you're getting?
Fuck you, Shuckle. I don't like you no more.
Alright, let me...
Another fucking Shuckle!
Let me get the parcel real quick. Hey, you! Come from all over Pallet Town! Oh, shut the hell up. We don't need this right now.
I already got the parcel. I'm in Pallet Town right now. I'm going to Oak.
Alright, like, I'll be right there in just a second.
Alright,
I can't believe a Ho-Oh with Whirlwind. I better not get that as as my first encounter.
I keep on getting Shuckle.
Oh my god, that's not even good for us. Shuckle's primarily rock or bug. Nerdy! Like, are you really, like, talking to, like, Oak?
Yeah, go ahead.
Nerdy! How is my old Pokemon? Well, it seems to be growing more attached to you! And you must be talented as a Pokemon. I'm only 10 years old. Leave me alone. Wish that you have something for me? Yeah, the balls you gave me is fucking useless.
Oh my god.
And here's a custom Pokeball. I had it. You had it, like, on order. Can we keep the Pokeball?
Oh my god.
Here's Pansy.
Part, right? Okay.
Gramps! Oh yeah, Pansy time. I almost forget. What'd you call me for?
Oh, right. See, I have a request for you because I'm old and, you know, pretty old balls right here. And on this deck over here, there's my adventure, the Pokédex. It is not an encyclopedia, all right? You cannot say that it is a Pokémon Dex, all right? It's an index, not an encyclopedia, all right? Oak, you're stupid. Nerdy and Pansy and Cherry, please. Just take these and do my work for me, because I'm so lazy and old. Oh, see, so you can't get, like, any, like, details data on the Pokemon, but just seeing them, so you must catch them too to obtain all these complete data. So here are my tools for catching wild Pokemon. See, now this is when the real luck begins.
Pokeballs.
So when a wild Pokemon appears, it is a fair game. No, it's not, because we only have one chance. Alright. So the best way for us to do this is going to be, like, you get, like, your first encounter,
Alright.
And whatever, like, primary, like, typing it is, like, I have to not get it. So, like, if you got, like, a shuckle, mm-hmm. and it's, like, a rock type, like, my first encounter cannot be, like, a rock type. So, if it's, like an onyx, like, I have to, like, continue to, like, re-encounter, like, until I get something that's not a rock type.
Oh, Lord.
Alright? So, and gotcha. Then for the next round, like, then I will switch. So, like, for, like, the next round, like, you got, like, I'll go first. So, like, it'll be, like, back and forth.
Alright. Alright, I'm at the part with Pansy now, so I'm just gonna say it.
Alright, I just...
Alright, Gramps! Leave it out of me! Jerry, I hate to say it, but you won't be necessary for this. I know, I'll borrow a towel mat for my fist! I'll tell you not to lend you one, Jerry.
Oh, you're rude. You're one rude Pansy. Fucking you know what? Pansy. We're still gonna talk to the sister. You know what? Because we have swag.
That sister owes me money. Fucking bitch. So you gotta pay up right now with that town map.
Where's my money?
Pay up the town map.
Where's my money?
Give me that town map. I don't need your money.
Yo,
now, girl.
I said I wanted money, not your town map. I don't need to know where I am. I could buy one myself.
Cherry received a town map from Daisy.
Oh, this poor Daisy still owes me $20. All right.
All right, so I'm gonna go for my first
it's
encounter.
It's your first encounter. Where's my pen at? Route one.
Okay. I'm scared. Tell me when I'm able to go.
You're good.
Ah! No!
It's a chuckle?
No!
It's a chuckle? Alright. It's time for Google to see what is from its primary typing.
Its primary type is bug.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's a bug type. I think it involves a Beautifly or Dustox. I forgot which one.
No, not... Wait.
Yeah, Cascoon.
Oh, Cascoon?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you had a shuckle.
No. Chuleta, why are your attack missing? God damn it.
Do not kill it. All right, what's my first encounter then?
Yeah.
What's my first encounter? Please don't be a ho-ho. I cannot deal with a ho-ho.
Oh,
all right. It's a Nidorina. I'm okay with that.
So Chuleta's attacks keep on missing and Cascoon keeps on hardening right now? So...
All right, so like you've... like all you need to do is just like get it low like in life. All right, balls. Let's get in there. Let's get my balls in there.
Come on, balls. We got this.
Balls.
I just can't believe
it. That
I
was a crit. Oh my god, that did no damage. With a crit. Scratch. That's three.
Oh my god. I'm still surprised.
And you got the poison.
Wait, what'd you say?
Stupid poison point.
Ooh.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Oh my, you better get that Pokemon to that Pokemon Center.
Alright, I can do one more tackle, take a scratch, and still live from the poison.
So, you only use one Pokeball, and if you don't catch it, that's it? Or you can use multiple until you catch it?
Like, you can use, like, multiple.
Okay, cool. So, alright, so he has his defense maxed out right now, and I'm just tackling him, trying to get him to low HP right now. He's, like, almost at the red point, so once he goes to the red point, I'm just going to go ahead and throw that Pokeball.
Alright, don't crit it. Just don't crit it.
Ooh, that was close. It was almost a crit.
Alright, so that only does...
I'm gonna try to catch it right now.
Alright, I'm gonna try to throw it back, a ball to this.
Come on. Okay, I got him.
One.
Gotta
catch
Cascoon.
Come on. Alright, so you got, the Cascoon, right?
Yeah, I got the Cascoon. Cascoon is now my baby.
Alright. I still haven't caught the stupid lady Nidorina.
I'm going to call him Ricky. Ricky the Cascoon. Right.
1, 2, 3. Thank you! Alright, Nidorina.
Alright, so I say we should go to the Pokemon Center and then we'll just end the video there.
Alright, that's fine. Your name's gonna be Toph. Cause when you go into your big like mama form, you look like Toph.
Oh my god, when she goes to her big mama form, she gonna kick some booty. So that means Cascoon and freaking, you know how easy it is? Hold on.
Wait.
You know how easy it is to kill a freaking a Dustox or a Beautifly real quick, bro?
With a rock type move real quick. Hold up.
Any rock type move, any fire type move.
Yeah, but like at least you got like a full like evolution at like level 10. So you're good.
That's true. That is true. You're right. Alright,
so
right.
I went like right back to mom just because she's like right there.
Okay, I'm at the Pokemon Center in the city.
I will go right there right now. Oh, wait. What's your Cascoon a female or male?
Male.
Okay. So one last rule that I forgot to say is that you have to capture like the like opposite sex of it. Balls doesn't have a sex, so it's good. He has no
balls
nuts or vagina,
balls,
so it's fine.
Man, that's all he is.
Wait, what?
Balls is just balls. That's how he. That's
and
all he is.
Numel is a male or female?
Numel is a male.
Alright, so that's fine, because like, mine has no gender. Alright, so let me just make it to the Pokemon Center, and then we can wrap this this episode up. Another new arena. Alright, so that's the only problem that like I forgot about it. Has to be like the like opposite gender, and has to not be like the primary typing. Like cannot be like the same like typing at all.
Alright.
Oh come on, let me go to a Pokemon Center. Stupid new arenas.
Damn it, arena.
I already have one of you. The top's gonna be amazing. Alright.
Oh my god.
PC, alright. So this is going to like end it off in our first episode, and we will like catch you in which of the channel? It's gonna be in yours or mine.
I think we'll just both upload them and share them all around the world so everybody can see these amazing episodes.
Alright, so if you're part of the Nerd Squad or Detroit Army, smash the like button down below in whichever channel, and remember to go check out Metroids and to check out the Nerd Steve channel.
Yep, make sure to check out his channel. He has a lot of great Pokemon videos. So if you guys are on my channel and you love Pokemon, well, this is the guy to go to, guys. So make sure you go to him. I'm going to spank you. Every single one of my subscribers. Go. So, guys, this has been Nerdy Steve and Metroids. So, guys, take it easy. And like he said, smash that like button like 50 million times because, you know, we're amazing and we're Puerto Rican.
And we're Puerto Rican. There you go. Just the major reason why you need to smash a like button right now.
Oh, Lord. We're insane. All right. Take it easy, guys.
Later, guys.